have a problem that requires your attention. The Vanguard did a sweep of the existing Bray archives. We found references to the Hephaestus Index. The Index is a weapons development database. If our enemies gain access to it, they could reverse engineer dangerous ordnance. I've located multiple access terminals that house that data. Destroy them.
Zavala, we've successfully destroyed the first terminal.
Excellent work. Destroy the next terminal.
The hard data has been eradicated. Now we...
Hey, wait! I scrambled the Vanguard channel so we can have a private conversation. Look, Zavala is right about the risk. But you can't just destroy history.
I understand how you feel, Anna. But what do you suggest we do?
Do what Zavala says. Just make me a copy. I'll be able to study the Index, and Zavala won't have to worry about our enemies exploiting it.
All right. We'll take care of it. Let's establish a preliminary connection between the network and Anna's relay.
Connection established. Looks like the deleted data is still on two backup server shards. Access them, and I can recompile it. Slight complication. The Hive found you.
We can handle the Hive, even the frozen kind. Just keep the network open.
Come on.
tabs, I can reassemble it. Great. We've got all the data. But I need extra computing power for the reassembly. Get to the main terminal.
Beginning assembly.
Guardian, what are you doing?
They're helping me, Zavala. The Hephaestus Index is an incredible resource. We can't lose it. I need you to trust me.
Do I really have any other option?
Keep the hive away while I'm working. Offline, and we can use it to recreate Golden Age tech. Think of what we could make.
I am Anastasio. And if this information ever becomes a problem, I will hold you personally responsible.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Thank you.
Guardian, I'm picking up some strange radio chatter. I need you to check it out. Know anything about Scions?
Telepathic, aggressive, and surprisingly adaptable. They once were conquered by the Cabal, but now they fight alongside them. We've intercepted the orders the couriers were carrying, Anna, but they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Aha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Decrypting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers. But they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
These Scions would never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these Scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes. Tougher than the last wave, right? Apparently that's the idea. Now that they're immune to his Siberian Entropy Protocol, Rasputin's trying to straight up exterminate the Hive.
Wouldn't a Golden Age AI have a more efficient way to thin their numbers?
I asked him the same thing. He hasn't gotten back to me.
The Red Legion have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our Golden Age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Red Legion has stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those barrels. Destroy them at once.
Cabal communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Then you ambush them and put an end to their operation. I like them.
Whoa.
There's a gulch near you that will be the perfect ambush spot. I've made arrangements for a special surprise. Devrim K had some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. I think we've upset whoever's in charge. Should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.
picking up a weird sort of static, and it's messing with my gear. Can you find out what's causing it?
Hive were carrying pieces of a machine.
Ugh. I hate when bugs decide to build something. It's always unpleasant. There's more static coming from the tunnels. We can't have experimental hive tech out in the wild. Shut it down.
Signal amplifier. They're calling something. Got a fragment of the message. Savathun, emerge from the deep. Take our power.
spend some time wrapping my head around all of this. It's Hive, so I'm sure it's going to be strange. But at its core, their magic is still just science. I'll get to the bottom of it.
Start recording now or what? Do I push it and hold it? Oh.
Looking for a gunfight? Gambit could use you. What are you doing out in the tangled shore all the time? How about Gambit?
Hey, don't talk about Gambit. They're putting up tents wherever they can. Dead Orbit donated.
I think I have something you will like. Your return honors me, Guardian. Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started.
Checking now. Acknowledged.
Don't get burned.